but I just can't let you compete anymore. Mark, see, nobody wants to face you, man. And this isn't helping, all right? Come on, Mark, listen, listen.
This is the trash you bring me.
Listen, Mark, I've got one lawsuit pending, and if I let you do this, it's gonna get worse, all right? Now stop it. I'll get you somebody, Mark, but just please.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's Shane Knight, the baller from Dublin, Ireland, the first ever Irish born WWE champion.
Sheamus, when I'm looking at what I see is a man. That's what Sheamus is.
Nice, Teddy. Teddy, if you're looking for a fella to fight him, I'll fight him. After all, he's just big. And as you said, Mark, bigger isn't better. You know, this reminds me of an old Irish story about a High King of Ireland, a man named Brian Boru. Now, legend has it, Brian had an illegitimate son. And one day an angry fairy came along with its magic wand, tapped that on the shoulder, and turned him into one great, big, enormous, 425-pound bag of crap.
Toe-to-toe and face-to-face with Mark Henry, but I also got a question. How wise is that strategy?